Welcome back, Air India. Few days back, Sir Ratan Tata tweeted, "As you all know that the Tata Sons bought the Air India International by ₹18,000 crore, which basically belonged to the Tata Group back in 90s. Then let us explain the timeline of Air India. On 15th October 1932, JRD Tata flew the first Indian aeroplane from Karachi to Mumbai, carrying letters weighing 25 kg. At that time it was known as Tata Airlines. Then gradually domestic flights were on air. In the year of 1946, the name was changed to Air India and it was made a public limited company. In the year of 1948, the new Indian government bought 49% shares of the Tata Airlines. In 1953, the government passed the Air Corporation Act. As a result, all the airlines became nationalized and thus Air India became a government-owned company. And later, we all know that Air India International gradually lost all its glory and in the current century, it became a burden to the Indian government. And that's why they had to sell it. And Tata Sons purchased their palace in the sky. What will happen in the future, we don't know. But maximum number of people are saying that the government had to sell it due to mismanagement. Keep watching, Oscar.